power, for thou hast created all things, and for thy pleasure they are and were created. O God, who commanded the light to shine, now the darkness has shined in our hearts to give the light of knowledge of the glory of God in the face of Jesus Christ. The day is thine, the night is also mine. Thou hast prepared the light, thou hast prepared the sun. Hast thou with him spread out the sky, which is strong as a molten-looking glass? By his power he has established the world, by his wisdom and has stretched out the heavens, by his discretion. And when he established the clouds above, when he strengthened the fountains of the deep, praise him, ye heavens of heavens, and ye waters that are above the heavens. He has compassed the waters with bounds until day and night come to an end. When he gave the sea his decree that the waters should not pass his commandment, when he appointed the foundations of the earth. Fear ye not me, saith the Lord. Will ye not tremble at my presence, which hath placed the sand for the bound of the sea by a perpetual decree that it cannot pass it through the waves thereof, lost themselves, yet can they not prevail through the roar? Yet can they not pass over it? For this they willingly are arrogant of, that by the word of God the heavens were of old, and the earth standing out of the water, and in the water, for the earth which drinketh in the rain that cometh upon it, and bringeth forth herbs and meat, for them by whom it is dressed receive blessings from God. Oh, from God, for every tree is known by his own fruit. Oh, the sun will rule by day, for his mercy endures forever. When I consider thy heavens, the work of thy fingers, the moon and the stars which thou hast ordained, and when the morning stars sing together, and all the sons of God shout for joy. Thus says the Lord, which giveth the sun for a light by day, and the ordinances of the moon and the stars for a light by night, and which divideth the sea when the waves thereof roar. The Lord of hosts is his name.